maximum value of the optic plant. So in this case, when we take the positive, what we will get is omega max optical, that is when it is squared, will simply be 2k m plus capital M divided by m capital M. So if we substitute these values of omega into the expression for the relative amplitude A and using cos k a over 2 is equals to 1, that is when the angle is very, very small, because remember that, what is cos 0? Cos 0 is 1.